Lynch, fellow graduates, honored guests, and others. Looking over these familiar faces really takes me back to those wonderful bygone days. Days of working and playing together, days of cheering for our athletic teams. Go Ringtails, go! Perhaps some of those familiar faces of yesteryear are absent this evening because they thought our beloved Miss Lynch, isn't she wonderful, was giving one of her famous English finals.
Jokes.
But the small portion of alumni that is missing tonight are certainly not missing from our fond memories of them. And I'm sure they want us to know that they're all fully present and accounted for in spirit, just the way we always remember them. Thank you.
Just darling, aren't you? That's a fine way to show up your semester, Mr. Lossieri. Well, you're going to stand there all day.
we need, another broad around.
Hi, you guys. This is my new next door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. This here's Rizzo, and that's Marty, and you remember Dan.
Sure, hi.
Hi, pleased to meet you.
Come on, sit down. Hey, Marty, those new glasses?
Yeah, I just got them for school. Do they make you look smarter?
Nah, we can still see your face. How'd you like rice pudding down your bra?
Stuff it down your own bra, Marty.
I'll take it.
So, Sandy, how long you been living around here?
Since July. My father just got transferred here.
Hey, Frenchie, what'd you do to your hair? It really looks tough.
I just touched it up a little.
Hey, you want your coleslaw, Sandy?
It smells kind of funny.
Wait till you have the tooth beef, better known as bark on a bun.
Don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us around here like to show off and use scurvy words.
Some of us? Check out Miss Toilet Mouth over here.
Up yours, Rizzle!
That's enough, Marty!
So how do you like school so far, Sandy?
It seems real nice. I was gonna go to Immaculata, but my father got in a fight with the Mother Superior over my patent leather shoes.
Jeez, what do you mean?
Well, she said boys could see up my dress in the reflection.
Swear to God?
Hey, where'd you get shoes like that?
Hi, kids!
Oh, look who's coming. It's Patty Simcox, the little Lulu of Rydell High.
Yeah, wonder what she's doing back here with us slobs.
Maybe she's having her period and she wants to be left alone.
Well, don't say hello.
We won't.
Is there room at your table?
Oh, sure. Move over front.
I just love the first day of school, don't you?
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
Oh, you'll never guess what I found out this morning.
Probably not.
They announced the nominees for vice president. Guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me! Isn't that wild?
Wild.
Oh, I just hope I don't make too poor of a showing.
Well, we sure wish you all the luck in the world, don't we, girls?
Thanks. Oh, but you must think I'm a terrible claw. I didn't even bother to introduce myself to your new friend.
Oh, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. We're glad to have you at Rydell.
Thank you.
You are trying out for cheerleading, aren't you?
No, I'd be too embarrassed.
Oh, don't be foolish. I can give you a few pointers if you'd like.
Aw, son of a goodness gracious.
One of my diamonds fell in the macaroni.
Hey, come on, Sonny, you'll want a little
bit. Hey, guys, is that Danny over there?
Where?
Yeah, is he hanging out by the girls' gym entrance again?
Hey, maybe he's hot for some chick.
Yeah. Oh, one of those skanks we've seen around since kindergarten. Not white, I don't think so.
Hey, Danny! What'd you do?
Oh, that's good, dude. Play it real cool.
I'll leave him alone. Maybe you ain't getting any lately.
Hey, you guys, what's
stuff over there?
Nah, just the same old cheeks everybody's made it with.
So where you been all summer, Danny?
Yeah, spent a lot of time down at the beach.
Hey, the beach? Whoa. Do you mean the new broads?
Nah, just met this one chick.
So yeah. Hey, you mean she puts up?
Hey, is that all you ever think about, Sonny?
Bring it in!
Hey, come on, Vitsuku, you did get a little bit right.
Hey, none of you guys' business.
Hey, okay. You want to be that way.
You don't want to hear all the horny
details. I spent most of the summer at the beach.
What for? We got a brand new swimming pool right in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Yeah, Jen, if you like swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy?
Well, this was sort of a special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such thing.
Oh, come on, Sue. Gucci.
You want to know what happened again?
Do.
get all the meats.
Yeah.
Well, doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
She doesn't know if I tell, does she?
That's a laugh.
Wait, too bad. I bet she goes.
Last goodbye, but I'm singing as I cry. the main brain, Vince Fontaine, coming at you from the Big 15. Cruising time, 10:46. Sharpshooter pick hit of the week. A new one shooting up the charts like a rocket by the Valdo Rays, going out to Ronnie and Sheila. The kids down at Mom's School Store, and especially to Little Joe and the LaDons. Listen in while I give you a spin.
Now, when she holds the match,
nobody swipes
it. Right.
Gone wrong.
Give me that. Give me that.
What the hell is this? Say, Kinnicky.
Give me that.
Kinnicky, what are you doing with this hunk of junk anyway, huh?
What do you mean? This is grease like.
Yeah.
Hey, you really expect to make out in this sardine can?
Hey, get bent, Lazieri.
Hey, whoa. Nice paint job. What is it? Rainbow Supreme!
Yeah. Yeah, you can always go ahead and laugh. As soon as she gets a paint job and I soup up the engine, she'll work like a chick.
Oh, whoa! Oh, check it out, you guys! The one and only Grease Lightning!
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
getting back in the rebound here for our second half dancing word bird contest coming up in the half hour when maybe I'll call you. Hey, I think you'll like this little ditty from the city, a new group discovered by Alan Freed. So turn up the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh, yeah.
Like this.
I happen to know she wears falsies.
You ought to know, Bone.
sneeze. Okay? Oh, here's something for you.
Aww.
You're welcome.
Hey, you're cruising for a bruising, Eugene.
Hey, Eugene.
Yeah?
There's some pretty good looking leaves over here.
Really?
Yeah.
Excuse me. I don't see the leaves.
Thank you.
I could just.
Whoa!
Hey, Knicks, how about giving me a ride to the dance tomorrow and let's pick us up a couple of rides, huh?
But with what? A meat book?
I got a flying date from across town. I hear she's a real bombshell.
I guess I'm not going.
Hey, why is that, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
Oh, trust me, I know the perfect guy, huh? Hey, Eugene! Ow! All right, get up!
Dreamtime music here on WLDO. With the success from last summer, it's raining on prom night.
I was deprived of a young girl's dream by the cruel voice of nature from the blue. Instead of a night full of romance supreme, all I got was a runny nose and Asiatic flu. It's raining on prom night. Oh, my hair is a mess. It's runny,
it's running
all over
my dress.
Oh, my dress.
It's wilting,
it's wilting,
it's wilting.
From my eyes over you. Oh dear God, make him feel the same way I do right now. Make him want to see me again.
Oh, what can I do? It's raining, rain from the sky. It's raining, tears from my eyes over you.
Enchanted Guitar.
And remember, in just 10 minutes, the Hand Jive Contest. So if you got a steady, get her ready.
Take a pom-pom ride. I didn't mean to.
right, go ahead.
No, I had to go to Egypt to pick up a date.
Huh, you like dancing?
Excuse me, Betty. It was very nice meeting you.
Yeah, maybe I'll see you around the book club here.
Okay.
Hey, Ruff, let's grab a smoke.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Hey, why don't you give me some punch?
What's the matter, you cripple? Let's get out of here. Oh,
excuse me.
I'm Vince Monte. First time you're in your house every night, come to WNASX. Hey, I'm just a dance contest, you mean it?
Nah, I know, Dave.
A knockout guy like you? Man, things have changed by the end of school. Last year.
Who is that chick?
Where?
Is that a chick you think you came in with?
I don't know, but Kenicki was right. She is a fun show.
Yeah.
close to the door, huh? Stop on somebody's face with his gym shoes in.
Come on, Zulu, what is it with you and this track team crap?
What? What do you care? I got a cut, man. I'm in the middle of a race right now. I'll see you later.
Hey, you got the hots for that cheerleader or something?
Jeez, would you like fat lips, sonny?
Zulu, we're gonna get cream without you.
9 o'clock, huh? I'll be back if I can get away.
Nice guy. He causes a ruckus and then he cuts out on us.
Yeah, next thing you know, we'll be getting a cool cut.
Yeah, he left me at a flat top.
Shut up, Judy. Go out, get something to eat.
Hey, Kinnix, you want to split a super burger?
Yeah, sure.
Good, let me have a buck.
Such a moose, sonny.
Hey, French. Maybe sometime this week, come down to your booty school. We can have a Coke or something.
Yeah, sure. Oh, geez, what am I gonna do? I mean, I can't just tell everybody I dropped out of beauty school. And I can't go to the palace for a job, not with all the guys sitting around. Boy, I wish I had one of those guardian angel things, like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Wouldn't that be neat? To always have someone there to tell you the best thing to do.
Thank you.
They said they'd be here at 9.
Well, what time is it?
It's almost 5 after. Come on, let's go.
Give him another 10 minutes. Hey, well, what the hell happened to Rock?
Who cares about Dumbo? Who'd ever thought Zuko'd punk out on him?
Nice rumble. You, me, against the Herd of Lemon Juice with the help of good old Duty here in the Peanut Gallery.
Stop that. Hey, guys, I heard about this one time when the Flaming Dukes pulled a sneak attack by pulling up in a stolen laundry truck. That must have been real cool, huh?
Ooh, guys, watch out for a stolen laundry truck.
Okay, where the hell are they? Let me out! Hey, where's Zuko?
Well, look who's here. Where you been, Meatball?
Hey, fight the Winnie, moron. My old man made me help him paint the damn basement. I couldn't even find my book. I had to bust off an aerial.
And what do you expect to do with that thing?
This is Dennis James bringing you play by play for amateur game fighting.
I'll take this over one of those team toys.
All right, Rump, how about I hit you over the head with that thing? And I hit you over the head with my lead pipe here, and we'll see which one hurts more, all right?
All right, Kinnicky, come on and get it.
Hey, watch it with that thing, pimple puss.
What's the matter, you think you might get hurt a little?
Listen, chicken fat, you're gonna look real funny cruising around the neighborhood in an iron lung.
Well, then why don't you use that thing then? You got enough rubber bands that'll start free paper routes.
All right, Rump, let's see you try that again.
All right, Kinnicky, what happened to your big bad pipe?
I don't even need this. Watch your pants to play your punches. Move it.
Get him down on the stairs, guys. Come on.
Get his shoe legs.
Where are you going, huh?
Sorry, Dan.
Thank you. knocked up.
Oh, you do, huh? Boy, the news really travels fast.
Well, hey, kid, why don't you tell me?
Don't worry about it, Kinnicky. You don't even know who the guy is.
Well, thanks a lot, kid.
Hey, Kinnicky, where you going, huh?
Kinnicky!
Hey, Riz, how's the tricks?
Send you a star anew.
track star too.
Nah, get me out on that field. I'm better broad jumper than Zuko.
You're disgusting, all of you. You can have your Danny Zuko. You worthless bum.
Hey, nice talk.
What's the matter? Don't you like Danny anymore?
As if you didn't know, he quit the track team. Just the other day, the coach asked him perfectly nice to get a haircut, and he made a shamefully crass gesture and walked off the field.
Hey, Toots, what's a shamefully crass gesture?
He gave him the finger.
Not only that, he smeared Ben Gay over the team captain's athletic support.
What a neat!
Hey, you guys.
Hey, Zuko! Hey, man, huh?
Guess you guys got the word, huh?
Hey, come on, we just went over to my house to watch the Mickey Mouseketeers.
All right!
Danny, I want to talk to you.
Uh-oh, oh, God. Dude. First thing back, what could I get, huh? Ease off, Patty.
It's important, Danny.
Oh, come on, Danny. It'll be neat. Annette's starting to get big knockers.
Solid. Wait, Patty. Let's go catch those knockers,
all
guys.
Right,
it's
good
to have you back.
I'm all choked up.
kind of mad at me